City detectives were called to the 5200 block of York Road after reports of a shooting there. A 37-year-old victim was found at the scene with injuries to his leg and hip. He is expected to survive. Police will take any information on either shooting. You can call Metro Crime Stoppers.